गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू बिगिन चैप्टर 6, दैट इज सेट्स. ओके, सेट्स यू हैव स्टडीड इन योर प्रीवियस क्लास ऑल्सो, क्लास 7. ऑलमोस्ट ऑल द टॉपिक्स ऑफ द सेट आर सेम, बट अगेन आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन इट. वॉट इज सेट? सेट इज द वेल डिफाइंड कलेक्शन ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट. इफ द कलेक्शन ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट कैन बी डिफाइंड, देन इट इज कॉल्ड सेट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, वेन यू आर आस्क्ड to have a set of the star, then in star all the stars will be counted. It is well defined. Okay, set of books, all the books will be counted. Copies, set of copies will be counted. But if you are asked to have the set of interesting books, is it well defined? It is not well defined. Why? Because maybe you have interest in maths, but the other is having interest in English, and some other students are having interest in history civics. It means that the interest differs from person to person. It is not well defined. When you are asked to have a set of beautiful girls or smart boys in the class, then it is also not defined, because maybe I like the girl who is sitting at first seat, and the other teacher like the girl who is sitting at the last. It means that the liking also differs from person to person, so it is also not well defined set. So set is the well defined collection of the object. When the collection of the object can be defined, then only it is called the set. Basically, sets are of two type, finite and infinite. But before explaining this finite and infinite, I am going to explain the symbol of some letters. If you have n means natural number, it begins from 1. All positive numbers which begins from 1, 2, 3, 4, all positive numbers. Whole number, it is exactly same as a natural number, but only 0 is included with it. 1, 2, 3, 4, up to so on. Integers. Integer contains all the positive as well as the negative numbers. Minus, up to so on. Minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, up to so on. Okay, these are integers. Next, we have the rational number. What are rational number? Which can be explained in the form of numerator upon denominator. Okay, they are rational number. Next we have the real number. Real number, which the number which are possible are real number. Okay, now let's begin the type of set. The first is finite set. If the number of elements can be counted, then it is finite. The numbers of set can be counted. Infinite, the number of elements cannot be counted. Okay, then it is infinite set. If the number of set can be counted, then it is finite. If it cannot be counted, that it is infinite. Next is singleton set. We have the word single. It means that it has only one element. For example, the set of capital of India, it has only one, so it is singleton set. The set of capital of UP, it has only one element, so it is also singleton set. Empty set, the set which contains no element. It's called empty set. For example, the number of boy, the set of boys and girls in your class of age more than 30 years. Is it possible to have a boy or a girl in your class more than 30 years? So it is also empty set. Okay. Cardinal number. What is cardinal number? Cardinal number is number of elements in the set. Cardinal number is the number of element in the set. Next we have the equal set. What are equal set? Equal set, when the two sets contains exactly same number of element and same element, then it is called equal set. For example, when you have two set A 1 2 3 4 and B 2 1 4 3, they have four elements and all the elements are same, so it is equal set. Next we have the equivalent set. Equivalent set has only the same number of elements, means the cardinal number is same. For example, in set we have A, B, C, and in set B we have 1, 2, 3. Both the sets are having 3 elements, so it is equivalent. Okay. Next we have the disjoint set. When there is no common element, when there is no common element in the set, then it is called disjoint set. Subset, when the set is made by taking some elements from a set. For example, when in A you have 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? And set B is made by taking some element like 1, 2. 1 and 2. 1 and 2 is taken from this set, so B is the subset of A. Okay? So I hope it is very clear. So let's begin the exercise. The first question is, state the finite and infinite. The men who have orbited the earth, the men who have landed on the moon, if the number can be counted, then it is finite. If it cannot be counted, then it is infinite. Okay, the infants in your class, the set of atoms in the earth. In these all questions, if you can count the number of elements, then it is finite. If it is not, if it cannot be counted, then it is infinite. In second question, which of the following are singleton set? If you have one element in the set, then it is singleton set. For example, capital of India. We have only one capital of India, is Delhi. So, it is singleton set. You will get the numbers if in second question, like third question, third part, we have x such that 5x minus 3 is equals to 7 and x belongs to natural number. In this type of question, first we simplify it. 5x minus 3 is equals to 7. Minus 3 will be plus 3. And x is equals to 10 by 5. We have 2. And x is 2. And x belongs to natural number. We have only one element here. So it is singleton set. Okay. Next we have x square is equals to 25. So, x is equals to under root 25. We have plus 5 and minus 5. We have two numbers. So, it is not a singleton set. Next, we have state which of the following are empty set. Odd number divisible by 2. We know that no odd number is divisible by 2. So, it is empty set. So, you can find out. Next, we have state the cardinal number of the following set. Planets of our solar system. Question number 4. Is the set of planets of our solar system. We know the number of planets on our solar system. How we learn the number of or name of the planets? By the letter, by the word my, very educated mother just showed us 9 planets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Initially we had 9. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune and Pluto. But now the Pluto is excluded, so we have 8 planets. So P is equals to NP. The cardinal number is written by the letter N. We have the 8 planets. So, NP cardinal number is 8. Okay. Next, we have Fib. You have to check that is it equivalent. If the number of elements are same, then it is equivalent. In first, we have ABCD. In other, we have minus 3, minus 7, minus 8 and 0. Both the sets have 4 elements. So, it is equivalent. Next, we have equal set or not. Question number 6. In set A, we have X such that X is a letter of the word paper. So, write the set A, P, A, P cannot be repeated, E, R. And in B, the set of letter pair, P, E, A, R. We have exactly equal number of elements and all the elements are same. So, it is equal set. Next, we have from the following pair of set, identify the disjoint and overlapping. Overlapping means if we have at least one element common, then it is called overlapping. In first, we have mat and set B is old. D is common, so it is overlapping. In 3150 2468, no element is common, so it is disjoint. You can easily identify if at least one element is common, then it is overlapping. Otherwise, it is if there is no element common, then it is disjoint. Now the last question, that is 8th question. Tell whether set A is the subset of set B. In set A, it contains whole number less than 8. Whole number less than 8, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And set B contains whole number less than 10, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. A is the subset of set B. These elements of A. A contains all the elements from B. So, A is the subset of B. This is the symbol of subset. Okay. So, I hope it is clear. If you have any queries, then you can ask. Thank you.